My dear friends, let me present to you, without a doubt, the easiest to learn and most effective method of creating animation, which will allow you to create animations of optimal quality quickly and without excessive effort. So what does our course consist of? In the first part, we will walk you through the basics of our animation technique, using a cool South Park musician as an example. But the most interesting will begin in the second part. We will tell you how to create models with automatic animation that can talk, walk, run, ride horses, and much more. All this knowledge will be useful to you in the subsequent parts of our course, where you, under the guidance of our experienced instructors, will create cartoons on topics which you yourself can suggest. Sign up for our courses, visit our website generalanimation.com and our Facebook group for a wealth of additional material. Study animation with us and we will make cartoons together. You will find all the necessary links in the description of this video on YouTube.
And then, as I understand, you tell about how to make this cartoon character and teach him to play the guitar and other musical instruments in every detail.
Wow, it is just wonderful. What's what I call a good occupation for cool guys. Make animated films on most burning problems of our time. So let's not waste time on trifles and immediately create our own animation studio. We name it General Animation to show that we all together will make cartoons on the broadest topics. What could be cooler than the real animation studio? Here everyone will find a suitable activity. We'll need writers to write the scripts, need artists to create characters, actors to voice our cartoon characters, and of course we'll need animators to breathe life into these cartoon characters. So hurry, my dear friends. Anyone who wants to participate in this great project, come to website of our animation studio, generalanimation.com, where we all together will study the art of animation and create fascinating and informative cartoons to make the world the better place to live. Well, my friends, I think it is absolutely brilliant plan. We strongly support it and right now begin to animate. And we will start with a study of how are constructed and how operate the models of today's honor guests of our show, Winnie the Pooh and Piglet.
In our previous lesson, I gave you a set of models and footages on the theme, the severe Russian Winnie the Pooh and Piglet, and offered to do a little cartoon about how Winnie the Pooh and Piglet decided to take a walk in the woods and what came of it. Well, it is better to see once than to hear 100 times. Now we will look at the cartoon which we eventually got, and then talk about how this cartoon was made. So, once upon a time, in a magic forest. Hello, Piglet. What are you doing?
Tell me please, Winnie, what do you think? How far away is Africa?
Oh, brother, Africa. Africa is cool. Of course, it is awfully far away. This is Africa. It is on the other side of the world. Do you see that far, far away hill? So, I think Africa is two more times farther.
So you want to say that Africa is just over that hill?
Well, something like that.
But we have never been in Africa.
You want to go to Africa?
I think it would be great. Africa, it is such... There is so much of all. There is all around one real big Africa.
Not bad idea at all. Let's go to Africa.
Winnie the Pooh and Piggy go to Africa.
Wow, that's cool.
Fearless travelers go in search of new adventures. Before them lies the path full of dangers and amazing discoveries.
Если долго-долго-долго, если долго по тропинке, если долго по дорожке, то подбегать или бежать, то, пожалуй, то, конечно, то, наверное, верно, верно, то, возможно, можно, можно, можно в Африку прийти. Ага, в Африке реки вот такой ширины. Ага, в Африке горы вот такой вышины. Ага, крокодилы, бегемоты. А-а-а, обезьяны-кошелоты. А-а-а, и зелёный попугай. А-а-а, и зелёный попугай.
Винни, Винни, are you really going to Africa? That's great. And you bring us from Africa something unique. All these badges, shells, magnets on the refrigerator. We all love you so much.
Yes, of course. I will bring a lot of wonderful souvenirs. Entire mountains of completely useless but highly amusing rubbish.
My God, how I love all the souvenirs! Oh, Winnie, you are my hero!
Winnie the Pooh and Piglet, fearless explorers of Black Continent. Endless expanses of Africa are waiting to be explored.
Winnie the Pooh, Africa, it's just amazing. Some really live like in a fairy tale.
Winnie the Pooh and Piglet, fearless conquerors of Africa. Glory to our favorite brave heroes.
We decided to make our cartoon interactive, so you'll be able to influence the development of the plot. Click on this link to see to whom cunning beasts deliver their secret reports. If the transition for some reason does not work, you can find a link to spyware continuation of our cartoon in the description of this video. Or simply watch our film on if all these spy adventures are of no interest to you.
Ага, в Африке реки вот такой ширины. Ага, в Африке горы вот такой вышины. Ага, крокодилы, бегемоты. Ага, обезьяны, кошелоты. Ага, и зелёный попугай. Ага, и зелёный попугай.
Ой, ух!
Ой, ай, ой, ой, ух!
Oops! And where from we had fallen?